Long before she met Doug Emhoff, she dated some prominent men, including in 2001 former talk show host Montel Williams. Back then, he was the famous one and had to introduce her to the paparazzi. Now the whole world knows who she is.